My favorite part of industrial dancing is the dude that's sort of in the back that